My question is, how many references to Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge are there in this film?
Yeah, yeah, reference, jo hai. इससे बड़ा रेफरेंस और क्या हो सकता है?
Because Chennai Express, your last collaboration with Mr. Rohit Shetty, उसमें भी there was a sequence where you were, you know, bringing those goons on board the train and आपने कहा कि ये मैं पहले कर चुका हूँ and you know, similar kind of scenes or dialogues in this film as well for the fans who would want to kind of see.
Actually, you know, it's very first. Kajol, me feel very honored. Director of Rohit's caliber, one of his favorite films is Dilwale. And to say it again, that one of the favorite directors that Aditya Chopra has, who's made Dilwale, is Rohit Shetty. So it's a strange kind of a mutual admiration without them actually meeting each other or talking about each other. So wo dono itni, main jabhi bhi alag alag waqt pe dono ko milta hu, to ek dusre ki itni tareef karte hain, just for the work each has done. I think that respectability and respect for work. So somewhere down the line, I think, just for the fun element, we had it in Chennai. और इसमें तो हम ही हैं यार, अब इससे ज़्यादा मैं क्या बोलूँ, कौन सा रेफरेंस हो सकता है?
And then we took it seriously in Dilwale.
Yeah.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.